What we know determines who we are. As individuals, communities, and a global society, what we know is not universal. Communication is contingent on market forces, and the data that shapes our identities is carefully produced and distributed within the confines of big business. What we do not know is universal and should be universally addressed. Only the wealthy and privileged have access to information. As the digital sphere expands and evolves, the way we communicate with one another changes, and those without the ability to access information are left behind. While some do not suffer an inability to access these tools, the truth is that 5 out of 7 people on the globe live without access to information and without access to a fair search for what is true. Information is what we know. The birth of the digital age has changed information landscapes forever. Technology is redefining the state's ability to govern its people and fueling social movements that rebalance power among people inside and outside of democracy. It is changing the way people form and manage their relationships, businesses, and artistic identities. It is changing the logistical structure of a global economy and dissolving barriers of distance, space, and time. Being able to access the internet is vital not only for the individual, but for the citizen, and for the betterment of humanity as it is supported through democracy and development around the world. Access to information is not a privilege, it is a human right. Like food, water, and shelter, or the right to life, liberty, and property. Access to information and the need to communicate are woven into our human fabric. As the world's technological capabilities continue to evolve, we must continue to explore how open access can strengthen the human condition. Information is now a more crucial commodity than it has ever been. People are going to war with information accessibility every day. Those that lose in these battles lose their voice and parcels of their identity. Information is not a privilege. It is inseparable from the human imperative. Information is virtually the core of our existence. Protect it, utilize it, and share it with the world.